A question for you. Why join the Fire Force?
I lost both my mom and my brother in a fire. I joined a force to solve the mystery of human combustion and make fires like that a thing of the past. To become a hero who can save the world from the terror of the flames!
You still have a long way to go.
I'll show you for a fact. I'm nowhere near as fragile as you think I am, sir.
Always in my line, never ask me how I'm doing. They just wanna waste my time, so I don't hate nobody. Just stay up on my life, and I won't hurt nobody. So just stay up on my sights. People always pull me down. Labels told me that I drown. When you living how I'm living, all these leaks just come around. So we don't trust nobody. We don't even trust our minds, we're losing everybody.
Here I was hoping we could catch up a bit.
Never shine, no, I got everybody. If I want it, then it's mine, so I help everybody. I gave it back when it was time. I was broken, I was down. I was lost, but now I'm found. I was fighting in the trenches with no one ever around. So fuck everybody. If you want it, come and get it. I won't hurt nobody. Motherfucking minutes. I was showering at the school. I was sleeping at the Civic. I was skipping all my meals. I was reaching all my limits.
He's gone.